finally a crappie. Sunset crappie. Well, that's the first hole. Yes, here comes one. Maybe a crappie. There comes one. Now it's gonna hit for sure. Oh. A bluegill. Come on. Come on. It's another one. Don't have it. Oh, it had it. Had it. There we go. It's another little bluegill. See that? There's a guy coming out. Oh, there's another fish. Ooh, that one hit pretty hard. It's another bluegill. Seems like they're coming out now. Oh, let's go. Oh, that guy's just having fun on the ice. All right, I'm too busy catching fish. Too many big fish to miss. This fish, oh, I missed it. Wow, that guy's just going sideways. Oh, got a fish. Oh, no, missed it. Oh, there's a fish. That little bluegill. Oh, I bit off my tail. It's okay. There's fish. It's more fish. More bluegills. Oh, that looks like fish. Oh, there's a little bit more tug. Oh, it's a crappie. Finally, a crappie. He inhaled that pretty good. Finally, a crappie. Sunset crappie. Oh, you kidding me? This fish. Oh, came off. Ooh, there we go. Might be a crappie. Nope, bluegill. This one, this one. Oh, you see the rod load up a little bit there. Okay, so here I'm just using this Trigger X wax tail. It's a little bit long. These fish are kind of small, so I'm gonna break off a little piece to shorten it. Cut off a bit of the tail, shorten that. Throw it on this little Marco jig. Just like that. Here I'm using this rod by number 8 tackle company. It's called the Snitch. So this tip here is super soft. You can see from this bend, this tip is soft. And then back here is more of the backbone where you can help set the hook. When a fish hits, this is a very good indicator. The fish won't really detect the rod until you set the hook and really dig the hook into it. Feels good. And it's a crappie! There we go. Another crappie.